My favorite swimming moment is probably last year at the Washington Swim Travel Meet when I was swimming the 1650 freestyle next to Rosie Gomes. And the first like 1,000, we were neck to neck. And I remember the last like 500, I was like, I have to go in front of her, I have to beat her. And I just switched to a different gear. And I remember the last 50, I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna out-touch her. And when I touched the wall, I looked at the wall, I'm like, oh my God, I got an 1801. And I was so excited. And I remember looking at Darren and she's like, yes.